Greetings, my friends. Remember the tornadoes we just had going through Kentucky, through Indiana, Illinois, tearing apart a candle factory, hitting a nursing home, tearing the roof and 100 yards worth of roof inside a building off of Amazon warehouse. There's an old prophet in the Old Testament named Nahum, not very well known at all, but he was a very powerful prophet. And he made a prophecy. He had prophecies throughout. And he had something to say about America today. And God used Nahum to to warn America. America ignored Nahum and ignored God. And now God is bringing wind judgment upon us. And it's not just the tornadoes. I've got much, much more. Right now, as I speak, Category 3 hurricane winds are blowing across the United States from the western part all the way over to the shore, knocking over and mangling semi-trucks like toys. I've seen pictures of videos just that are just mangled like toys scattered across the highways out there, ripping trees out of the ground, tearing down buildings and ripping their roofs off. The rest of the country is getting hit with up to 100-mile-an-hour winds, including where I live right now. The wind's howling outside. Took all of our chimes, all of our flags, everything they can blow away. Took it inside, man. It's been crazy. It blew on Saturday, started a week ago. And took my kids' gazebo, steel gazebo, almost totally out. God is just ripping through, in my humble opinion. This is all God's judgment because of this country. This all began Saturday again, continues today. And tornadoes, the tornadoes that hit, I talked about, they were all-time records for length of time and damage in Kentucky, Illinois, and Indiana. They hit with such violence that the ground shook like an earthquake. People thought earthquakes were happening. Many, many people were killed, my friends. And again, God warned us. He warned us very, very seriously, very thoroughly, through the prophet Nahum. This would happen if we continued on this nation's godless, wicked, sin-filled, and evil ways. I'm convinced of this, that God is judging us because of it. Let's read what Nahum had to say. The Lord is slow to anger and great in power, and will not at all acquit the wicked. The Lord hath his way in the whirlwind and in the storm, and in the clouds are the dust of his feet. Now, the whirlwind and the storm, those, if you translate, a whirlwind is self-evident. It's a tornado. If you translate these into modern day language, this is King James Version Bible, they mean hurricanes and tornadoes. And the Lord is slow to anger. He loved America for so long. We were founded on godly principles. We've been turning on God for the last 60 years, basically, and in great power, and God will not at all acquit the wicked, okay? He's not going to let the wicked keep on just living sinful, wicked lives. He is going to punish them. That's why I'm convinced that this is God's wind judgment, and God's just getting started. This country is getting just slammed in so many ways by God's hand because it used to be God's chosen country after Israel. It was the second apple of God's eye after Israel. And look what this country's become. It's become a festering, sin-filled, wicked cesspool in a hellhole. It's shameful what this country's become. And that's why it's suffering so bad. That's why we have such poor leadership. That's why the country's falling apart. That's why the media just does not tell the truth. You just get scammed. I don't believe a word that I hear from anyone anymore in authority because I just don't trust them. I've been lied to too many times. I trust God, Jesus, the Holy Spirit, the Holy Bible. And I trust my close friends in Christ, many of whom are you out there. I don't have face-to-face close friends for all intents and purposes. You're my friends. And I love all of you with all of my heart. And I just pray that people would wake up and understand that we're living in the last days, my friends. God is judging this wicked nation, and he's just getting started. Jesus Christ is all of our only hopes. If you've never been saved, you're backslidden. Pray the prayer. Do the 6 steps in a box, build a video. No one's guaranteed more time in your life. If you like prayer, contact me. I'll pray for you every day. And I praise the Lord for giving me all this information. He gives me everything. It doesn't come from my mind. I've got a feeble mind. Compared to God, my mind's nothing. He gives me everything, and I share it with you. It's my job as a called watchman and pastor, and I will keep sharing you the truth, what God lays in my heart that always matches scripture, by the way, as you know, until I'm raptured or dead. So again, look up. Our redemption draweth nigh. We fly soon. May God bless you. Share this video. Help me get the word out. And please, please, please keep your lamps filled with oil. We fly soon out of this treacherous, wicked world. Love you. Take care. Share. Bye.